Okay, so we're here today with Ross McCartney from East Kilbride in Scotland, and it's with Nick Lane and Mark McRae here at the World Players Academy. Ross, welcome, and how have you enjoyed your first month here at the World Players Academy in Marbella, Spain?
It's been good. It's been really different to golf that I'm used to back home, etc. Because due to conditions, different types of grass, the grain, speeds of greens are a lot faster. Just everything about it really has been pretty good.
You've enjoyed it so far, yep. Your experience?
Yeah, much so.
Would you recommend it to other players? Because obviously you've seen the guys we've got here. We've got players from Canada, America. We have different players like Russians, Irish, and then obviously we have guys like you from back home in the UK where we're from as well. But would you recommend it to them? On what reasons would you actually say would be the best reasons to come over?
I'd recommend it to any level of golfer, whether it's beginner, maybe not so much beginner, but more as in get to the more advanced golfers, the elite national players, etc. For the experience of playing weekly competitions, practice rounds, how to manage and plan your way around a golf course, when to attack and when not to attack, and how to evaluate how you do that. I'd say that that's probably one of the better ways to go about that sort of.
Super. And just one final thing then. Obviously, we've got a trip coming up to Dubai, and then we're going over to America to play the Americans in their own backyard in Florida. In terms of those conditions, have you experienced any of those conditions before in the Middle East or in America?
Not yet.
So that would be new for you as well. So that's something I'm guessing you'd be pretty up for as well, wouldn't you?
100%.
All right, awesome. So from the World Players Academy, thank you. Continue to get better, Ross, and enjoy your experience over the coming months.
Thank you.